Yeah, where y'all located?
Railroad Ave.
Railroad
Ave? Railroad Ave.
Where is that at?
Well, where are you coming from?
I'm coming from the BX, homie.
You're what?
From the BX. From the Bronx.
You're driving from the Bronx to out in Elmira?
Yeah.
Dude, you got a long drive, man.
Nah, I'm taking a bike.
You're taking a bike?
Yeah, what's the dress code? And now, all jokes aside, your man said a G-string.
Well, he was just being smart.
He needs to get fired.
What?
He needs to get fired.
Well, I work for him, so I can't very well fire him.
Why can't he just tell me to come to the G-string?
What's wrong with that? You look good in the G-string?
Oh, hell yeah.
Well,
do you look good in the G-string?
I do, alright.
Really?
I do, alright.
You got my face?
What?
You got my face?
Sure.
You do?
Sure.
Did I get your link?
Sure.
Oh yeah, Bobby. That's awesome. Alright. Oh, what's your MySpace link?
What?
What's your MySpace link?
I can't hear you.
Your MySpace. You just told me you have MySpace.
Your MySpace?
No. MySpace, dude.
Oh. I'm sorry. There's noise in the background. I couldn't hear you.
Oh. Yeah, you got MySpace, right?
No, I don't.
But you just lied to me, Pa.
I misunderstood you, dude.
I'm sorry. It's okay, baby. Don't even worry about it. So you look good on the G-string, right?
Yeah, I do, alright.
You do?
Yeah.
You got pictures you can send me?
No, I don't have pictures. I can't send
you. Come on, why you can't send them to me?
Why don't you just ride your bike over here and have a drink and show off? Be cool.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Are you gonna be there?
I'm here right now, having a drink.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really.
You think you can save me a drink?
I beg your pardon?
You think you can save me a drink?
Are you old enough to drink?
Yeah.
Well, sure.
Damn, you got me, like, excited.